We are on the hunt. In 1918, members of the Yale Secret Society Skull and Bones dug up the grave of the legendary Apache leader, Geronimo, and stole his skull. Among the alleged thieves was Prescott Bush, grandfather of President George W. Bush. Where is this sacred relic today? Geronimo and the entire Apache nation deserve answers. Help us reclaim our lost history.
An all-new Brad Meltzer's Lost History, Friday at 10 on Each 2.